When you watch a music video on TV, mostly you're not aware of the interesting stories from behind the scenes. We often have work relationships that build over time, and we never know just how the dots will all connect. Like when I was at the Envy store one day, and I get a call from A-list director Jesse Terrero's office. We worked for Jesse several times as wardrobe stylist, but this call was for styling and a location. They wanted to use the Envy store to shoot part of the new Field Mob featuring Ciara music video, and they wanted Renee to style the featured models. We loved the Field Mob, and Ciara was our girl, so I had to say yes. However, the story behind that video is truly one for the archive. Let's check it out.
Ready, yeah. Rotate, play that.
Day one of the shoot was at the Envy store, and right away our street began to resemble a military takeover, with the Envy store masquerading as a fortress. Many of our retail neighbors were not so happy, as equipment seemed to be everywhere and crowds of fans gathered, even on the rooftop. And inside the store, I was a bit worried about the transformation. They had to remove the fragile camera mirror which was mounted on the wall. There were changes in paint color, the display shelves were taken off the walls, and so much more. But we also had to focus on other tasks, like styling all the lead girls for the video. So my sister Renee took care of the girls, and I merchandised the store for the setups. Now, when I say everyone was pushing themselves to the limit, just look at Sean Jay from the Field Mob. And from looking at the video, you would have never known. Well, that's a wrap on day one. On day two, the location was in a local park. We got a chance to talk to Ciara's stylist for this video.
Hi, I'm John Moore. I'm a fashion stylist that styles celebrities as well as actors, and I'm here in ATL.
John breaks down her looks. Now, what about that black jumpsuit she had on in the Envy in-store segment?
The black jumpsuit is actually a khaki sort of military style like jumpsuit, and it's from London. It's called Hooch.
Hooch.
The clothing line is
like
called
that.
Hooch.
Hooch. That's okay. We have that in Atlanta, but it's called Hoochie. You know?
She was wearing her like accessories by Louis Vuitton.
Oh, were, all those black chunky bangles.
The chunky bangles actually were Bottega Veneta.
Okay,
so,
cool.
Yeah,
cool,
those
cool.
Are Bottega. And I think her shoes were, I don't remember.
That was the high wedge espadrille.
The high wedge espadrille with Christian Louboutin.
Christian Louboutin. I've been trying to push the skinny leg jean at my store for about 3 years now, but it's slow, but I think it's finally time that the masses are ready for the skinny leg. How are you feeling about that?
I love it. I'm glad we're going back to the 70s. That's where we first saw it, you know, at Studio 54 with Liza and Diana Ross and all the girls wearing
it's
the
so
tight, tight skinny.
Right?
It's very sexy, very modern.
Okay, we're here with video director Jesse Terrero, and just let everybody know some of the work that you've done.
I mean, some of my early stuff is like Jill Scott, Long Walk, Getting in the Way for Jill Scott. You know, I've done like Petey Pablo, Raise Up, Chingy Right There, everything with 50 from Wangster to Many Men to Candy Shop. But, you know, I work with everybody. So, you know, I just did Sean Paul, We Burning, Daddy Yankee, Rompe. So,
you know. Wow, so you're a busy, busy man.
I started working, I came up writing treatments. I used to work with Diane Martel. I kind of came up under her. And I hooked up with Chris Robinson and started working with him. I was signed to Robot Films, which is Chris Robinson's company, and that kind of helped me blow up, you know?
And at the end of the night, I finally got a chance to talk to our girl. Anyway, Ciara, just talk quickly about how your style has evolved. I know when you first came out, you were kind of more casual, sneakers, kind of b-boy a little bit.
Absolutely. You know what? I haven't really went too far from it. The difference you see is that I add some kind of funky heels or some kind of funky shoes to it. Like, these wedges that I have on to me are still kind of hard, you know? Like, I don't really want to be so girly-girly with it, you know? I'm just being me, you know, and doing what I feel. I'm still saying C. It's just, you know, I'm kind of getting more into the fashion world, so I'm kind of adding different flavors and different touches to it.
And where does Miss Ciara like to shop?
You know what? Of course, Envy is a store to shop at. I have to say that. I shop there whenever I come home. They have some fly clothes. Jalene and Renee have been holding me down for so long, and the whole Envy store has. So since the beginning, thank y'all for believing in me.
Aw, thank you.
Yeah.
That's nice.
And ladies and gentiles, go to Envy, get the fly clothing. They always have the fresh things that you see in L.A., New York. The things that Atlanta misses, they got it.
Wow, that's pretty good.
I'll absolutely.
Tell you. Thank you, baby.
All right,
okay.
That's love.
Well, it was an amazing shoot, and we can't wait to see just how far our girl will go from here.
six, he's always in the club. And they say he think he's slick, he's got a lot of chips, he's so messed up. I heard he's been locked up on somebody else, he ain't nothing but a thug. So what? So what?
Of a legend, haters throw salt like rice at a wedge. So what, that's your cousin, they don't mean nothing. Her life missing the tight of affection. You get you just blind to the facts, see the lies, it's just obvious, cries for attention. Fuel to the body, supply your suspicion. But listen, say you love me, gotta trust me. Why you stress this high school mess? Break up never, they just tell us. Drama from your mama, mean look from your brother. I'm the author of the book, they get judged by the cover. Yeah, I've been to jail, yeah, I grinding for real. Positive and talking negative, pimp. They hate to see you doing better than them, so.